Got one. polish that armor with it?
Of course.
Isn't that a little...
What?
Nothing.
Out with it, woman.
Forget I said anything. You look very dignified.
Thank you.
And shiny. Very shiny.
Place really couldn't be more different to the sacred land.
Had to take over my brother's shift today. Sure as the sun's rising, he's off courting that noble girl.
Little Huntress, you called, so here I am.
Ready to fight?
Fight? I thought you just wanted tea and conversation. Is there a battle coming? I wasn't informed.
Well, that can't be true. You're always informed.
Ah, so I am. We've only met a few times, and yet you know me so well.
I don't think I know you at all. But I'd like to.
When I hear that line, it usually means something else. Can I tell you a secret?
Of course.
I've been waiting for this fight my whole life. The enemy we face today is the same that turned Meridian into a slave pit and Sunfall into a bloodbath. Fanatics who torture and murder mothers, fathers, families, children, and say it's the will of the sun. I hate them, Aloy. I've got the scars of their whips on my back to prove it. And today, we can get rid of them once and for all. I said I came for you, but that was only half the truth. I came for them. This time, they're not getting away.
I'm with you, Vanasha. We'll fight them together.
And I won't forget it, Little Huntress. Tomorrow, may the sun rise in a better world.
Don't look to me for help. My duty is to guard. I don't get involved with politics.
Alita, I'm pleased to see you, but what are you doing here?
I'm helping prepare for the battle. If Etral were here, we would have fought together. I know it. So I'm doing everything I can. Digging battlements, collecting herbs. Anything that makes a difference. I can't take his place. Nothing can take his place. But I'm here for him. For both of us.
I understand what it was he saw in you.
He'll always be with me. Sun and shadow still meet for a moment. Every dawn and dusk. I should give you this, to help in the battle. By the sun, I hope you don't need it.
Thank you, Alita. Be safe.
We all have our place in the order of things.
Fine goods for a fair price.
Fine goods for a fair price.
Durval should die.
Would you like to run some of the shop?
Hope you well.
Georgia and Shadow have machines with terrible machines. No. Has the enemy reached the main gate?
Get out of the streets. The enemy is here.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
Take a look at these wares.
They're here. The battle is starting.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Gather bows and spears. Don't let them take the city without a fight.